Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I would like to show you how to plot simple histogram with distribution and histogram with probabilities. Well, histogram is usually plotted for frequency distribution, particle size distribution, population size, of particular case. So, in order to do that, I have taken particle size distribution data. Now, select, then go to plot. So, first one, click histogram. So, here is your histogram plot. Then, if you select again and click plot and click distribution. So histogram with distribution graph will appear. Finally, if you click plot and click histogram plus probabilities, let us click. So, this is the plot for histogram with probabilities. Here is the probability data. So, this is how you can easily plot histogram with distribution and histogram with probabilities. That's for today. Thanks for watching.